All cooked.
Okay, so with the weather getting warmer and it's coming summer, I wanted to show you guys how to make something that's affordable and easy. It takes me about like 30, 35 at most just to make this. So I got started is my like elementary school used to have bake sales, and there was always like the average like brownies and cupcakes, and me and my aunt wanted to like try something different. So she was like looking online and found this. So it was like new for both of us because she's never made it either. And these are the ingredients that you'll need: sugar cookie dough, cream cheese, vanilla extract, sugar, non-stick cooking spray, and fruit of your choice. For this one, I just did kiwi, strawberries, and blueberries. And then this is what you'll need for to make it. So the first thing that I did was I prepped my ingredients. I sprayed the pan, and then I took the dough and like rolled it out into one ball and then spread it all out. Oh, I preheated the oven first, and then I set a timer and threw this in. Next, I made my frosting, which is just cream cheese, a third cup sugar, and a half teaspoon of vanilla extract. And then you mix it until you get like a frosting like consistency. And then after that, I cut up my fruit. You can cut up however you want. I just did like the diced method. And then I just left the blueberries as is. So what are the good things and bad things? So the good things is sometimes I often tend to like, my kitchen gets cluttered and whatnot. So I had time to like wash my dishes, and I felt like organized doing that, so I didn't have to do a lot when I was done. The bad thing is I got distracted after I got done, and I burnt my cookie a little, as you can see, on the around the edges, because you know it's still like in the baking process when you take it out of the oven, so that was, my cookie was kind of hard. After that, I frosted it, and you want to make sure that the cookie is cooled off, because if it's not, your frosting is going to melt. And then I put the fruit on after I frosted it, and then this was my daughter eating it. She cried when I took it away. And then this is what it looked like when I was finished. I just did like a layer of each all around. You can like do it however you want. This one time for like the 4th of July, I made like the flag out of it, like the blueberries, strawberries, and watermelon. So you can do whatever you like, the design or whatever. And then what did I learn? That despite everything that happened, my fruit pizza came out good. Oh, I did frost it a little early too, so my frosting was starting to melt. And then when I noticed it, I like scooped it all up and put it back in the bowl before it was kind of too late, so I kind of saved it there a little bit.
I read that, where she scooped up her frosting.